out, we have a great card ahead for you, highlighted by a hardcore tornado tag match pitting the Brothers of Destruction, The Undertaker and Kane, against New School's Finlay and Santino.
It's cunning versus brutality, size versus skill. With virtually no rules, the matchup is too close to call.
Man is ready to meet you, Undertaker, but I don't think you're ready to meet him.
What's wrong with The Undertaker?
How should I know? It was a brutal match.
That's the Boogeyman!
Of course it is, Michael Cole. He's the only one who can match The Undertaker's supernatural abilities.
I'm the Boogeyman, and I've come to get you, Undertaker.
Ah.
It's Friday night, and that means it's time for SmackDown. At No Way Out, we found out who the man is.
With him at the helm, New School looks pretty unstoppable. And for once, Undertaker seems almost vulnerable.
The Undertaker demanded and got a ladder match tonight with the mystical urn suspended high above the ring.
Damn thing that they say.
Possession of the urn that's caused him so much grief.
That was like his kryptonite, Michael. Now he owns it.
Wait a minute. Did he just give it back to New School? I'm speechless, as is the rest of this arena. Thank you. Thank you for joining us for Friday Night SmackDown. After destroying the urn last week, Undertaker looks to be back in top form.
He better be. He's got a handicap match against New School tonight. Earn or not, 2-on-1 is a big advantage. And Kane hasn't been seen since No Way Out.
I wonder if the Boogeyman will show up tonight. He's kept a low profile since revealing himself.
And WrestleMania, I'm coming to get you. It's all part of my plan.
Looks like, did The Undertaker just possess a member of New School?
It looks like the urn did more to him last week than we thought. He's become a zombie.
Thing is, I don't think he jumped ship of his own accord. SmackDown. Undertaker recruited a member of New School, and that man has a match tonight.
Taker didn't recruit him, you dolt. He stole the poor guy's soul. He doesn't need an opponent tonight. He needs an exorcist.
This is my opponent for tonight? That's a little loco, but a match is a match.